wait from us new. You find that it's untrue, Misty, you. Midnight blues. Midnight blues. 1 + 1 = 2. That means I do love you. A, B, C to Z. Oh baby, can't you see this is true? Midnight blues. Midnight blues. I said I loved you. I gave you everything in my heart and my soul, but you never knew the way I felt inside of my heart and my soul. Oh my love, I gave you everything. My love, you never understood 1 + 1 = 2.
Can I please talk to the lady? Well, I think she has to move my head. Move, my friend.
I don't know him.
Don't jive with me.
I don't have to, Jay. I swear, I don't know him. Let go, your
I'm not
me.
Even started yet. I turned my back for just a moment and you go over the top.
So after all this time, you still don't believe me?
No.
Then let me go.
You're not going anywhere. Until you tell me who that shit bastard is.
I don't seem to believe it. I don't know what to say. I already told you. He's an admirer that wanted to buy me a drink. Now what is wrong with that?
Don't ask me stupid questions! You collected his card. Or even to deny that to you?
I'm not denying anything, Jay. Let me go!
Whore! You're seeing him! You cheap, common whore!
You can say what you want, okay? It's not the first time. You're just out of your mind again.
Don't talk to me like that again! You prostitute!
Jay, you're hurting.
I have not even started! I spend all my time looking after you! But I turn my back and you pick up guys every time! You disrespect me in front of all my friends! I'm gonna kill you in my bare hands!
I've told you, someday he's going to kill you.
It was just a little mistake.
But you don't have little bruises.
It was my fault. Maybe I should have explained to him properly, you know? Maybe I shouldn't have collected his complimentary card.
Maybe you should stop dreaming and face reality. Maybe you should turn your back on him and quit the relationship.
Maybe you should leave us alone. I made mistakes. So has Jay. You don't have to go over flogging it. I'm no fool, no sir. Jay loves me. And I love him. Is that so hard for you to know?
Oh, you call this love?
He has helped me with my career. He cares about what I want to become. Jay loves me. Can't you see?
Vanessa, the only thing I see is a girl blinded by love. This is not about love. This is about life. You're drifting away with a guy who does not have an uncle for you.
Well, thank you, preacher. You never did like him in the first
place. Oh, that's not the point. You're my little sister. My family. You know, you mean the world to me. And I will never forgive myself.
Oh, just leave us alone. Leave Jay and I alone.
Hey. Hello, sir.
Hi, Al.
What's happening? How are you doing?
Good, my brother. How are you doing?
Vanessa, you look awful.
Oh, she's in love.
That's not funny.
Well, this is a good way to make yourself look beautiful. So what do you call this? Makeup or makeover?
Stop it, Al. It's not funny.
That's not funny. But you look funny. One of these days, that woman beater is going to kill you.
Well, it's my life. And I'll choose what I do with it, if you don't mind.
And what do you gain from this, love?
Why don't you guys just let me be? Just leave me alone. Jeez.
Okay, I'll leave you alone for sure. Check yourself. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Check yourself. Check yourself.
Now, should I go half of it?
Okay. Pick your mind.
I don't know what to do. I'm so confused.
I think you should listen to your brother.
Al, Jay loves. I know. I know sometimes he goes over the hook, but he's a great guy. He made me realize my goals. Made me know that all I ever wanted to be was a singer.
Vanessa. You know what I really love about Lagos girls in love? They fall in love with their eyes wide open, but they can't see. Especially when they are blinded by one reason or the other.
Jay loves me. He was probably upset.
Upset? Upset to have turned into a punching bag? Come on. All this talk is just depressive. I think what you need is fresh air. Maybe we should go out, eat something, or just get some fresh air.
I'm not in the mood.
You don't have to be in the mood to eat. Yeah? Come on, dress. Eh? Get dressed, I'll take you somewhere. Wear one of those your sexy outfits. Come on. I'll dress you up if you don't. Yeah. Hey, now I got you laughing again. That's my girl.
The table is turned around this time.
Mm.
Yeah? So just go ahead and place your order and enjoy the treat, maybe.
Not until I know how the bill is going to be settled.
Okay? See? Does this make sense now?
Where'd you get that from, Al?
Questions. You asked me no question.
Well, as your best friend, I believe I'm entitled to know. So where'd you get the money from?
Okay. Someone who liked my performance last night gave it to me.
come on now. People just don't go giving people money. It's either you did something for him or her, or you're about to do something for the person. So, be honest with me.
Come on. Have I ever lied to you?
Look, like I said before, someone who liked my performance at the club last night gave it to me. Believe me.
Okay, okay. I believe you. But must we come here?
Come on, I didn't come to Lagos to count bitches, man. I came to make money. The 6,000 they paid me at the club, I could barely do it.
So now I have a chance to give you a treat. Don't refuse me.
I know. And that's why I won't help Rick. If you can't save a couple, you can't save a life.
Come on, it's just for today. Please sit down. Don't refuse me, you're embarrassing.
Have you heard of the bank? I mean savings?
Of course I have.
Then use it.
Have you heard of good times?
Darling, they don't last.
At least I'll keep the memories. Come on, you've always done things for me. Now I finally have the chance to give you a treat. And you're refusing me. This will make me really happy. If this is a surprise, I'll pay for my phone and something. Please, sit down and enjoy this treat. Please. Look, if you don't, I'm going to walk out of here and give the money to someone on the street.
Okay, I'll sit. Almost a bit here.
Thank you. Thank you and thank you. Okay. So now, what can I offer you?
Let's see. Everything's up this
way. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Do you know her? You were scared.
I was.
I should be the one thanking you, okay? Because you almost cracked my ribs from laughing. You did.
I'm happy you enjoyed it.
Yes, I did. I really, really did. Well, I saw you and I thought I should just come say hi.
Thank you.
Good. So, guess I'll be leaving you guys and it was nice meeting you, okay?
Sing it.
Anna, my pleasure. What happened to your face?
Nothing, just a minor accident, but I'm fine.
All right, if you say so. So, I'll see you around, right?
All right, bye.
And who was that?
That's the guy at the club that made Jay do this.
Oh, I see. Well, looks like he likes you.
Well, I don't like him. I made that perfectly clear.
Well, his girlfriend doesn't seem to like
him. Mm. You know, sometimes I worry about you, sir.
Why?
He's so disillusioned, you know. Ever since he lost his job and tries unsuccessfully to get another one, life means nothing to him.
You know what I think? I think Nosa is just lazy from self-pity. I think what Nosa needs to do is do something for himself.
Maybe you should try talking to him. He's your friend after all.
How many times?
Nosa, how many times did I talk to you? Look, your brother is just plain stubborn. Nosa would not listen to anybody. Look, I think you should just stop worrying over him. After all, he's your elder brother.
I know, okay? I know, but I can't help it. I just can't help it. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for him. He's been more than a brother to me. He's been my father, he's been my mother.
Look, that doesn't mean...
It doesn't mean...
No, it doesn't mean, but... it means more than I can tell. I can't tell how he got to this point. He was always the stronger one, you know. He just feels frustrated with the country, with the system.
But that's exactly the point, you know. That's exactly the point. Everybody keeps complaining about the system. Everybody complains about how he feels about this country. But nobody's doing anything to change it. Look, I think your brother should make a move. Do you understand?
He tries.
I don't think he tries very well. He should try harder. Nessa, your brother needs to try harder. You see, let me tell you something. Trying hard is the Nigerian spirit. Do you understand? We are not extra gun of Vladimir, you know, waiting for some godot to come and put meaning in our life. Your brother should try harder. No, I'm serious. You might think I'm joking, but let me tell you something. Let us try in this country to make things better by ourselves. It's the Nigerian spirit.
I know.
Are you guys going my way?
No.
That depends on which direction you're going.
That's okay. I'll drop you guys off.
We'll walk.
Come on, what's wrong with you? We'll walk from here to there. we'll go with you. Thank you.
Why don't you just listen to it?
I'm here with you. Let's go. Stop pulling me now. Let's go. This is the only car we have. Thank you very much. Yeah, thanks for the ride, okay? Yeah.
I thought you were going home with me.
I want someone on the other street. You take care now, huh?
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Come on. I'm sitting in the car. Fred has promised to drop you off, alright? I'll catch you guys later. I'll join up with you. So my brother, take care of that for me, okay? Cheers. Thanks again.
Thanks for the ride.
My pleasure. So, can I see you at the club?
Probably.
until we have a bag full from our friend over there.
Streamline your imagination, stop conjuring ideas.
I think you are the one that needs to cut your flirtatious habit. I can imagine a lot of things, but I am not dumb, girl.
Jay, you're outside, all right? And I don't think you want to continue from where you started the last time.
Go ahead, just go ahead.
Jay, I have never cheated on you. And I'm not about to start now, okay? And as for Dean, Aladdin bought them for me. He just dropped up before we got here. So you better start learning how to trust me.
Go tell that to the birds. I only trust God.
A little bit hype. Jay?
Yeah.
I think Sam is right. You know, we have a good repertoire of our songs, hip-hop, R&B, high life. What's most important is the soul of the music. That's why I love the blues. There's so much soul.
Yeah.
You're right. Just like the new track.
Oh boy, that track might be highest.
Tonight, this place will catch fire. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Well, don't forget, man, we're going to be on in the next 30 minutes, huh? And mind the way you drink.
Wait, TJ, you're late now.
God, forget that.
We are ready. Jay,
forget.
Who take ICJ for me?
Give me a break. Every time, Jay.
I feel love. Boss. You get shown now, you don't go perform.
Wait. You need to see the crowd out there, man.
Yeah?
Boy, see the chicks, man. It's gonna be a hell of a party in here tonight.
It's gonna be buck wild, bro.
I remember that it's ladies' night.
My love for you is like the midnight blues. Wake from your snooze. Find that it's untrue, misty you. Midnight blues. Midnight blues. 1 + 1 = 2. That means I do love you. A, B, C to Z. Oh baby, can't you see this is true? Midnight blues. Midnight blues. I said I loved you. I gave you everything in my heart and my soul, but you never knew the way I felt inside of my heart and my soul. Oh my love, I gave you everything. My love, you never.